Got him!
Petroka!
You will climb no further.
What? Amalthus? Here? And why does he look like that?
If the architect did send blades down to this world, it was for my sake. To find and raise cores containing more powerful, wondrous, unparalleled data. That is why I created the cleansing procedure. Behold the culmination of my work!
You lunatic. He took the cores from all those blades. So that was the reason for the cleansing.
I am an agent of the architect's will.
What is he saying?
Delusions of grandeur.
You can't just decide stuff like that, dude. You're out of your damn mind.
It is no delusion. Have you forgotten the Aegis's power? That power. Is it not the Aegis's power to erase worthless things from existence? Is that not the architect's very will?
Pyra and Mithra aren't like that.
I just realized. I know why Malos is so intent on scouring the world. It's you, Amalthus. Malos has become tainted by your influence.
So what if he has? What's the problem? You've had your little trip around Old Rest. You've witnessed the state of Moritha. Mankind will never change, no matter how many millennia pass.
You're the one who won't change. That's exactly why you hate those who try to.
And why should I have to change? If I change, I lose everything. I lose my very self. Who in their right mind would accept such a fate? That's why.
You're weak, old man. The weakest of us all.
Petroka! You wanna kill us, huh?
You're not human. Flesh eaters?
We were on our way to be transferred to Indol. My sister and I, from Tantal.
Sister?
Here. The boy on the left, that was my driver. The right is Petroka's.
Petroka. Is that her name?
Yes. I'm Akos. Our drivers were brother and sister. That's why.
We're siblings too, you're saying? What a dumb notion. They're them, and we're us. No relation whatsoever.
Even so, these bodies contain the lives of two humans. We are connected.
I don't get why you bother.
Are you happy? I'm asking if it makes you happy, clinging to things like that.
That I don't know. But it's better than having nothing. It's important to me. And that gives me a reason to go on. To live for.
Stop! He's... Akos!
Let me go! You monster!
How dare you? How dare you look down on me? You are mere blade whose very existence depends upon ours.
Rex! He's got Akos!
I'm on it! Not on my watch!
This is a strange situation. Fighting so hard to save a member of Torna.
Indeed, but it seemed like the right thing to do.
His aim is clear, and so is ours. Thanks.
Friend, welcome.
Poppy, now not time for kind manners.
I believe in returning favors. You owe me for that one.
Much thanks.
How? Who do you people think you are?
Whoa!
Incorrigible whelps. Why would humans side with blades?
Is he slow? He thinks it's a side to pick? We share a bond, you numbskull. We're all friends here. We're in this thing together.
Bonds? A friendship? With these trinkets? Akos!
That was surprisingly painful. If I were still a blade, this wouldn't...
Join me.
Huh?
My name is Jin. I am just like you.
You stay right there. He's human. So we should be the ones to kick his ass.
I have a heart. No less human.
Then you better take good care of it. That's why you came here. Right?
Rex.
We're gonna break the 500-year-long curse right here.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Cannot end like this. Not until I've met the Architect. Not until I've erased everything with my own hands!
What?
This is bad. The World Tree cannot take it.
How's that bastard still standing after the incredible thrashing we gave him?
We must stop him!
What?
Jin!
Pyra Rex!
Mithra. You.
Don't get me wrong, okay? I couldn't let him get your core too. That's all. With it, he'd be unstoppable.
Thank you.
All the cores, all the architect's words belong to me!
Nia, take care of them both.
I will. Jin, why didn't you kill me when I joined Rex and the others?
It wasn't a mistake, was it? Becoming the blade of someone you trust.
Jin.
I did that too, once. Rex, you have to stop Malus. He's still searching for his own identity. Tell him the answer you found.
Jin.
You should have died with Torna.
Let's end this now. Our duty has been handed down.
Amalthus!
Your duty is as dust in the wind compared to my destiny.
Probably. After all, Pandoria looks pretty damn human for a blade. She'd be worth a lot to some people. They sell them. Line up the cords with pretty pictures of the blade inside.
It's the same as it ever was.
What?
As soon as people are denied something they desire, they try to take it by force.
Not everyone's like that.
Oh, some give up prematurely. But the feeling is there, I assure you.
Well, in that case, why bother protecting them? Why not let people do whatever?
To remind myself, I must never forget what kind of beings humans are.
Is that what helping me was, too?
A long time ago, I seem to recall seeing a very similar scene. Perhaps that too was one face of humanity.
Why did you look so sad? That was you too, wasn't it?
Father, why do you not answer my call?
Jin.
What a splendid soul you were, Jin.
Jin.
What a stench! They let beggars roam free in this town. You're a blade, aren't you? Where's your driver? Dead drunk in a ditch? No, somehow I don't think that's it. The name's Malos. I'm the same as you.